Microsoft 365 Copilot to shape work, the future of natural language.
Copilot.
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 Okay, let's jump into Copilot.
This is not autopilot. It's about letting people achieve more by having the AI work on their behalf, being grounded in their context. The Copilot is able to get your information's data. You get to control the user experience, and the Copilot is able to act on the user's behalf. We are running some of the most powerful models out of Azure with the full safety delivered by the Azure cloud. But it's about grounding this AI, these foundational models, in the user's context. Who do they work with? What do they work on? Their meetings, their conversations, their documents. That is the Microsoft Graph.
So Copilot can combine insights from Microsoft Graph connected data with actions coming from the integrated plugins into multi-turn processes, boosting productivity and keeping customers in the flow of work, all while preserving the integrity of your app experiences and the attribution to its content.
All that you need as a developer, an open API, a manifest, and then you can create a plugin, and that plugin works in ChatGPT, it works in Bing, it works in Microsoft 365, and more. We are excited that we're going to have thousands of plugins available for Microsoft 365 Copilot. You build the extensibility through a plugin, whether it be OpenAPI standard plugin or a message extension or using the Power Platform connector.
Copilot helps me work even faster. A plugin has two key components. Number one is the manifest file that defines the plugin's basic configuration metadata. And number two are the adaptive cards, which define the UI using which users will interact with my plugin with just a few steps in under 5 minutes. Go build this.
We built a team's toolkit to make it incredibly easy to go build, debug, and deploy these plugins. Microsoft is going to democratize the opportunity for developers. That means you and us working together to bring this new capability to users around the globe.